see if there's somewhere you can bunk over. That's probably the best one, isn't it? There might be a flat bit you can get up in a bit. There might be a flat bit coming up that you can just nip across. time we went down there and that was wrong.
Sorry?
Is it? I thought that was the one we tried to go down to the gate.
Yeah.
I think it's that one up there. Is it? Does it show another one up there? Yeah, well this is the bit we normally do, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's where we dropped it first on, just up here. I'm pretty sure it's that one over there. If you look at the... Because I'm sure that's the one we went to the gate, where I went through the pit. But the other one that runs through the pit, but in parallel, I reckon that... We believe they merge over there by those four trees. think so, you can use it as a track back where you started from, or you can download it and see where you've been. But with this one, it comes up and you can work out how fast you're going on various trips, and you can sort of do stuff. It comes up the graph of your altitude, and I mean, boy, I'd never want to do that. Yeah, there's more heads that side than this side.